I'm due for rotation myself in a couple of months if I don't cause any trouble or break any rules. And one of the rules says I can't ground anyone just because he asks me to.
Can you ground somebody who's crazy?
Of course, I have to. There's a rule that says I have to ground anyone who's crazy.
I'm crazy!
Who says so?
Ask anybody. Ask Daly, Dobbs, McWatt. Hey, Orr, tell him.
Tell him what?
Am I crazy?
He's crazy, Doc. He won't fly with me. I take good care of him, but he won't. He's crazy, all right.
That's proof, isn't it? You're damn crazy.
They're crazy.
Then why do you ground them?
Why don't they ask me to ground them?
Because they're crazy, that's why.
Of course they're crazy. I just told you that. You can't let crazy people decide whether you're crazy or not, can you?
He's all crazy.
Of course he is. He has to be crazy to keep flying after all the close calls he's had.
Then why can't you ground him?
I can, but first he has to ask me.
That's all he's got to do to be grounded?
That's all.
And then you can ground him?
No, then I cannot ground him. There's a catch.
A catch?
Sure, Catch-22. Anyone who wants to get out of combat isn't really crazy, so I can't ground him.
Okay, let me see if I got this straight. In order to be grounded, I've got to be crazy. And I must be crazy to keep flying. But if I ask to be grounded, that means I'm not crazy anymore and I have to keep flying.
You've got it. That's Catch-22. Woo!
That's some catch on Catch-22.
It's the best thing.
We'll be right back.